We can spend our entire life just doing things that are temporal, just won't matter after this life. And so we want to encourage people to think in terms of eternal things and to start with their marriage and have a strong family. We promote strong families in our business by the number of hours that we open. So for us, it's a legacy of a strong family, marriages that stay together, and that's the legacy that I think we all should be looking to hand down to our children and our grandchildren. There's nothing more important to me. My business is not near as important as my family. If I lost one child because of the business, I would rather not have the business. The business should be secondary and is because it's more important for us that that we meet all of our children in heaven. And so that is so much important, and that's what we want to focus on is family. And we try to do the same thing with our workers as well, our managers and our people, that we say family is the most important thing, more important than Hobby Lobby. It is to nurture the family and have a good family, a family of faith.